Raiders be able to end that reign?
I mean, they have everything it takes to be champions. Can you tie it together? That's what's so impressive about the champions that can withstand for a long time. That's what makes Hall of Famers. That's what separates the good from the great, is can you be great every single night?
So Umberto things off against Ibaugh here tonight. The Vikings, in an interview on social media, tagged made by Eric, said the Vikings historically have never raided Samoa. Oh, but we are on your shores. A little warning to the Usos. And here's the double team by the Raiders.
Well, one if by land, two if by sea.
The Viking Raiders saying the Usos have been so busy protecting Roman. Who is protecting the Usos? Tag. Oh, and the double team by Los Lotharios. Very impressive tag team cover. I thought Angel was going for the cover, but instead continuing to beat down Eric.
Yeah, their ring IQ is very high.
Your IQ is real high tonight. You got a dictionary at ringside.
Well, you're damn right. I hadn't opened one of these in maybe ever, but.
Tag. There's Humberto.
A lot of people are saying that it was a thesaurus. No, no. Those are all words to define.
Oh! Stupendous.
And off the snap there, the double basement drop kick. Cover now by Umberto on Eric. And this would be a humiliating loss for the Viking Raiders if they don't pick up the win here tonight after a week after being named number one contenders.
I don't think that's the case because of how talented Los Lotharios are.
No!
I mean, that knee was gigantic. Tag.
Oh, and a shoulder tackle by the gigantic Ibaugh. So agile for a big man, the way he flies around the ring. Just an example there with a flying cross body. Former Raw Tag Team Champions. Oh, and a spinning heel kick. Just about knocked the teeth out of the mouth of Umberto.
That dude just got his foot up over his head.
But there's the quickness. Oh! Angel planting Ibaugh for the win now. Stacks him up. 2.5 kick out.
That was a deep, deep pin there. Somehow Ibaugh gets out of that thing.
Double team, tag, Eric's legal. I'm not sure Los Lotharios realize that, but they're about to.
They just did a cartwheel. Sorry, that Viking just did a cartwheel.
Double team, look at this, look at the power of Eric! Combination World's Strongest Slam and Spine Buster, Viking Experience! Impressive as the Viking Raiders have looked in a very long time.
It's a good time to find your groove, to get into your zone. The Viking Raiders are performing at an all-time high.
Well, we want to show you what's been going on because for months, the hostilities have been building between WWE official Sonya Deville and they.